Kala mfunoti, ngilitrele li na ngaka kulumi uti. Ngela schaile labo baba katebe ngo councillor ababili laba. Iza anza ukala, mbese ngilichela. Loba singaze sibe I five la. Sisi tu babu mpofu gazanga sevenzi. Ubabu zana gazanga sevenzi. But si kuluma katesi, uko nomunyo celebrate uti laba abantu they did wonders in my life. So into a corner, when we come into these offices, ungabona ngupromise ukuthi umgwaqo lo ngizafaka itarenja ngithini ngithini ngithini. I don't have that money. And imali yana ngiyibekisanga kwenye indawo ukuthi khona ngibuye ngizofaka itara lapha. Epartini yami ngingabatshela ukuthi ngifuna imali yokuthi ngifake itara lapha. Bazatshela ukuthi there was no arrangement like that. So into a corner, yizifiso zikathemba lwamukela. That we want to do. Already is a kuluma. They are running projects. Ama projects ayenziwa yilaba badala engitheli bachayela izandla. We continue with that. Nxa sisuka lapho sesikhangela into ezihlupa house by house because as a councillor ansoze nizolala endlini yakho. Ansoze ngizonathi tiye endlini yakho every day. But problems come from you and they are tabled. The first thing, if you are a people's person, kumele ukwazi ukuthi nxa ungena ehofisini. Each and every zone, kumele ibe le committee yayo. That are going to present the problems. Selindawonye, likutakle, lithwale, lihambise, libone ukuthi kuyasolveka yini. Wena, you are only the office bearer. Bona ngama residents. Iba kakhathike kakhulu kulawe wena oyi office bearer.